Check one two. That should be great. Thank you. This song is called Regular Guy. Well, here we go again. She looks like she's mad. Can't think of a single thing that I
some. You're being mean, don't call me weak. Stronger than
after all. So I'm at it again, looking for the right girl to live in this rock and rolling world, and I cannot find anything. She could be the one. I've said it a thousand times, I'll say it a hundred more for sure, till I'm out of love or out of line. The distance between us. After all. Being mean, don't call me weak. I'm stronger than you think. Stronger than I see. Read on and weep when I'm not the creep. You made me out to be. I'm just a regular guy. After all. kill. I'm gonna bend and break your will. Thanks so much, everybody. I think we got water somewhere on stage. This is a song that Leo and I wrote on a night when we ate too many Tootsie Rolls. Digging the humidity, man. into her eyes. You could tell. Time for a rock song.
Yeah.
Thanks so much. How about that Brooks Hubbard this morning?
What's up, buddy?
Brooks Hubbard and I went to high school together. In middle school, we started a band. You can see how well that worked out. Brooks is a total sweetheart, and man, it's fun to get together with some old friends from high school, listen to each other play music. What a blast. This place is such a treat. Thank you so much for having us. Yeah. Ooh. I'm gonna have to cut deep for a second.
I just wanna feel like that.
It's the only downer, I promise. Never mind, I take that back. I unprom. This is one of our earliest songs. It's called Follow Your Trail. Friends go off to different colleges. Mm-hmm. not enough work in a 9-to-5. Losing my days are sore, but it's in our hearts and our minds. Well, I can carry the weight.
I sure do. Last year was rough, man. It's so good to be playing music again. This has got to be one of our favorite ones to play. I hope y'all enjoy it. How much time do we have? Anybody know?
Single thing?
thing. So it's called the single thing. We wrote it about one thing. Whichever song I said was favorite earlier, I take it back. This one, the next one's my favorite. No offense to the other song, I don't know who wrote it, some jerk. But this one I like. And it starts with a jump!
Imagine a world with positive reactions. We'll be right back.
This is a silly song. It's called Oh Yeah. Thank you. It's one of our newest songs. Not even named yet.